was the hardest 1500 I ever ran, but all that was going through my mind is just keep going just so I can get that medal and stay in medal contention. So it was it hurt big time, but I pulled through and I was pretty happy. Big PB, 11 second PB.